if there's something weird and it don't look good. Who does the windy thing?
John Egbert!
I ain't afraid of no Jack. Afraid of no Jack.
We could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
That's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Cool! There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal.
John Egbert is from the show called Homestuck. He's getting old and you say, so what? Well, it matters, okay? Because John Egbert is starting to break. He's getting so elderly that his knees are starting to fail to be functional. It's horrible.
I know she's a loser. How did you know? Me and the crew used to do her.
I won't wear a gown, yeah. I would rather wear Lady Gaga meat dress. Tickle the president for the free press. Put him in a bath, I get his feet wet. Take him to Five Guys, that's what Jay said. That's more, yeah, I speak French.
I'm standing bed today, and it doesn't matter what the app will say to me, or do not care just what the app say to me, cause I am not listening. Tick-tick-tock, 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 with the clock and I sit and I watch the hours go. Lying on my back, I watch this big world float. And I do not care just what they'll have to say to me. Cause I am not listening.
He is not listening.
No, I am not listening.
You cute kids. You can have our 90s fashion. Take it. It's kind of epic. But you'll never understand.
Every second that you see is 24 connected pieces. Thank you for coming. Thank you for staying. Thank you for watching the show.
I'm down to get the friction on. So, ladies, yeah. Ladies, yeah. If you want to roll my Mercedes,
yeah.
Then turn around. Sick it out. Even white boys got the shout.
I baby got ride.
Miss Goldberg,
what?
Miss Goldberg,
what?
Make Marvin a happy boy.
Scene six.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Miss Goldberg, Miss Goldberg, Miss Goldberg, Miss Goldberg, please, 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 please rub your hands between your hands between my knees.
Miss Goldberg,
Marvin, one from Miss Goldberg.
I love this song. You?
Yeah, I love it. But not as much as I love you, Rookie.
Get out of my room!
I seriously hate you. Listen to what I'm saying. I can't stand you. You miss me.
I hate you.
You miss me and you love me. Why must we fight?
I hate you.
We got a good thing going on, you and I. Why must we tussle? I mean, we can tussle.
What color are his eyes?
I don't know. He's always wearing shades.
Is he tall?
Well, I gotta look up.
Yeah? Well, I hear he's bad.
He's good bad, but he's not evil.
You are the same person, you fucking... idiots!
For a drive, I like to pull off to the side. If the road turn out, the lights get out and look up at the sky. And I do this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny in the grand scheme of things, and sometimes this terrifies me. It's only really scary cause it makes me feel serene in a way I never thought I'd be, because I've never been so grounded and so humbled and so one with everything. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything.
Much too dumb for school and much too lazy for a job. So I rode my bike like lightning. And I made cappuccinos that would make the angels sing. Took 2 showers a day and I dressed up like a princess. Shook my fist in my own face and said, I'll show you who's the best.
John Jay got sick after writing 5. James Madison wrote 29. Hamilton wrote the other 51.
Must be like a dog, and when we dance around, I'll let her know the truth I found. And boy, I know with pain, and every time I wake, a second guess became my claim. Did I make a mistake?
Why they saying you ate a treat if you ain't eat a treat from... Did you eat... Let me ask you again. Did you eat a treat from...
Hell no.
All right.
A slip and a fall, it sings me of the end. It's funny how...
Samuel's such a fucking dick.
He isn't such a badass, actually. He's only here because he ran away, because some shit happened back home. He's actually a dweeb.
Yo, what happened?
And I can't let you go, 'cause I need you so. And so I'm gonna put you into a blender with me. Set the oven to 350 degrees. And together forever we will always be baked with love.
I said it's go, go, go.
And biscuit hunting ops are good at nothing, there ain't no discussing. Grab your guns, 'cause the Brits are coming. Shoot man up in London, ain't no repercussion. See the feds, we rushing. Grab your guns, 'cause the Brits are coming.
Red, those fucking wankers, they are the mouth, 'cause I need them for song.
I can hear her, I try to listen, but her whispers make my ears hurt.
Who the fuck needs a social life? I have the voices in my head to keep me company. And to think, those pesky doctors.
If I could be anybody, dead or alive, I would wanna be my dad in 1985. My father, 1985.
Scott Burnham, 1985. For the very first time there, I see someone with the same pains as me. Having done this time and time again, she wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said.
I got this girl and she wants me to duke her. I told her I'll come scoop her around 8, she said. That sounds great, shorty girl's a trooper. No matter what I need her to do, she'd be like super.
Fuck, 'cause I'm a million.
us everything, but he didn't get it. I thought he was a man, but he was just a little.